This video explains all available destination types that can be protected by DLP policies in Safetica. Let's create a new DLP policy. Here I choose the previously created data classification. The action taken by Safetica will be blocked. You can also allow the exception for safe destinations. Now I set the restriction for all the destination types that can be covered. You can customize the rule for each cloud service separately. You can also cover all destinations at once. DLP restrictions for cloud drives cover both copying to synchronized folders and upload to web. Web upload restricts upload of files in supported web browsers. This rule applies to sending emails in supported email clients. The policy is applied to file attachments and text in the email body. This rule affects sending files via IM applications or websites categorized as instant messaging web applications. Removable storage is a restriction for file transfer to external devices. Similarly, you can restrict copying to network folders thanks to network file share rule. Remote transfer rule is effective for file transfer and clipboard operations using Windows Remote Desktop and TeamViewer applications when a user is connected to machine with Safetica endpoint client. The rule for print restricts printing operations in a physical printer. Virtual print is applicable for printing a document in a virtual printer. This rule restricts usage of clipboard. Finally, the rule for screen capture blocks creating screenshots of protected files.